Pretty nice.
What do I do when I'm out of batteries?